Hello student, today we are going to learn multiplying any 3-digit number by a 1-digit number. This is part of chapter number 5, multiplication, part 1, 4th standard mathematics. See, first example, one set of textbooks cost rupees 245. What is the cost of 8 such sets? We know that 245 is equal to 200 plus 40 plus 5. We can solve this example by using a latex method. Here, 200, 40 and 5 and multiplied by 8. Now, 8 to the 16, 1600. 8 for the 32 means 320. 8 5 is 40. We have to do addition of all these. 1600 plus 320 plus 40. 0 plus 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 2 plus 4, 6. 6 plus 3, 9 and 1 means there's the cost of 8 such textbooks is 1960. Understood? Therefore, the cost of 8 set is rupees 1960. Now, we solve exercise on this. First example, 124 multiplied by 3. We know that 124 is equal to 100 plus 20 plus 4. We can write down here 124 and multiply by 3. Now, 3 ones are 3. The answer is 300. 3 twos are 60. 3 twos are 6 and this 0. 60. 3 fours are 12. Now we add all this 300 plus 60 plus 12. Now 0 plus 0 plus 2, 2. 0 plus 6 plus 1, 7 and 3. The answer is 372. Now next example, 367 multiplied by 5. We know that 367 is equal to 300 plus 60 plus 7. 300 plus 60 plus 7 multiplied by 5. 5 3 is 15. 1500. Now 5 6 is 30 and this 0. 300. 5 7 is 35. Now we add all this. This is our answer. 1500 plus 300 plus 35. 0 plus 0 plus 5, 5. 0 plus 0 plus 3, 3. 5 plus 3, 8. And 1. The answer is 1835. In latex method, we write the numbers in this form and then multiply this by a number and then we add all this. This is our answer. Now next, 408 multiplied by 9. We can write 408 in this way. 400 plus 0 plus 8. 400, 0, 8 multiplied by 9. 9 4 is 36. 36 and this 0 as it is. Now 9 multiplied by 0, 0. We know that we multiplied by 0 any number, the answer is 0. 9 8 is 72. Now we add all this. Here we have to do the addition of these numbers. 3600 plus 0 plus 72. 0 plus 0 plus 2, 2. 0 plus 7, 7. 6 and 3. Answer is 3672. Now see the next example. 627 multiplied by 8. Now 627 can be written as 600 plus 20 plus 7. If we add, the answer is this. Now write here 600 plus 20 plus 7 and multiplied by 8. 8 6 are 48 and this 0 2. Here 2 0, therefore I write down 2 0. Now 8 2 are 16 and this 1 0, therefore I write down here 1 0. 160. 8 7 are 56. Now we add all these. 4800 plus 160 plus 56. 0 plus 0 plus 6, 6. 0 plus 6 plus 5, 11. Carry 1, write down here. 1 plus 8, 9. 9 plus 1, 10, 0. Carry 1. 1 plus 4, 5. The answer is 5016. Understood? Now see the next example. 840 multiplied by 4. 840 is equal to 800 plus 40 plus 0. Now 800, 40, 0 and multiplied by 4. 4 8s are 32 and this 0 as it is. Now 4 4s are 16. Write down 0 here. 4 multiplied by 0, 0. Now we have to add all this. 3200 plus 160 plus 0. 0 plus 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. 0 plus 6, 6. 2 plus 1, 3. And 3. The answer is 3360. Understood? 3360. Now, next example. 716 multiplied by 7. We can write down this 716 is equal to 700 plus 10 plus 6. 700 plus 10 plus 6 multiplied by 7. 7 sevens are 49 and this 2 0. Now 7 tens are 70. 7 6 are 42. We have to add all this. This is our answer. 4900 plus 70 plus 42. 0 plus 0 plus 2 is equal to 2. 0 plus 7 plus 4. 11. Carry 1. 9. 1 plus 9. 10. Write down 0 here. Carry 1. 4 plus 1. 5. The answer is 5012. Understood? Now, next example. The cost of one chair is rupees 650. What is the cost of four such chairs? Now, we have to give one cost of one chair. Cost of one chair is 650. And we have to calculate the cost of four such chairs. Means we have to multiply 640 by 4. Now, 640 means 600. Sorry, 650 means 600 plus 50 plus 0. You can write down here 600 plus 50 plus here 0 multiplied by 4. We have to calculate the cost of 4 chairs. Therefore, we write down here 4 means 650 4 times. Now, 4 6 are 24. This 0 here. Now 5 4s are 4 5s are 20 and this 0. And 4 multiplied by 0, 0. The answer is 2400 plus 200 plus 0. 0 plus 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 4 plus 2, 6. And 2. The answer is 2600, means cost of 4 such chairs is 2600. Understood? Here we have to give cost of 1 chair and we have to calculate 4 chair. Now next example. One small sack of rice cost rupees 825. How much do 5 such sacks cost? We have to given the cost of one sack of rice. This is 825. We have to calculate 5 such sacks cost. Now means here 825 multiplied by 5. Now 825 means 800 plus 20 plus 5. You can write down here 825 multiplied by 5. We have to calculate the cost of 5. Now 5 8s are 40. And this 0 written as it is here. 5 2s are 10. 5 5s are 25. Now we have to add this. We get the cost of 5 sack of rice. 4000 plus 100 plus 25. 0 plus 0 plus 5, 5. 0 plus 0 plus 2, 2. 0 plus 1, 1. And this 4. The answer is 4125, means cost of 5 sacks of rice is rupees 4125. Understood? Okay, thank you for watching the video.